Julian LaFontaine Estelle Lounge for pre-Emmy Gifted 3, and we're at the secret room. I'm standing here with Michael Madsen. Michael, you look terrific. I see you everywhere. You're making appearances. You look great. How are you?
I'm trying to get out there a little bit.
Are you making the rounds?
Rumors of my demise are greatly exaggerated.
Well, you do have an image to live up to.
Yeah, I guess so. It's got to that point, isn't it?
So tell me, are you enjoying yourself, and what's happening here for you and the Emmys as well?
Well, I haven't been nominated for anything, and I wonder why. I should have been by now. I just came for the swag.
But that's not totally all true. You're supporting a great cause. There's a lot of things going on today, yes.
No, the gal who's running the suite is good friends with my wife and Amy Boltwright, and I brought my little son. They got some nice things for kids today.
They actually do, and it's really terrific, you know, to see the kids being involved. Yes.
No, it's a nice event, and it's brings out a lot of interesting people, and like you.
And like yourself as well.
And really interesting microphones.
It moves.
I think.
It's alive. Well, so you're not nominated for an Emmys, but what have you been up to? I mean, we see you everywhere. What are some of the notable projects right now that maybe you can mention to us and your fans?
I'm going to go and do a couple episodes of Hawaii Five-0.
Nice.
In December. And I made a picture called Lumberjack Man that's coming out next year. I just finished a book. I have a new book coming out day after my birthday, September 26th. And
happy early birthday.
Oh, thanks. I've been in Russia. Just got back from Vladivostok in the Sea of Japan in Russia, and shot a film there called Moscow Express. And
you're busy.
Yeah,
you're a busy man.
I'm trying to stay busy, yeah.
Well, thank you so much for making the time and just to be here with us and speaking with us. Where can your fans find you? IMDb, where else?
I have a Facebook. You can look on my Facebook. I can't believe I just said that, but...
You're not going to add us, so... No,
it's true.
It's all good.
No, I'm trying to get up to 100,000 on my Facebook.
All right.
I got 42,000 so far.
We'll follow.
So, yeah. I don't know what Facebook is, but... I know it's important.
All right. Well, thank you for giving a shout out to MBN News, and we will see you around. Thank you.
Okay.
There you go.
Thanks.
Michael. Thank you so much. Take care. Thank you.